The right lobe is composed of hypokinetic and ectonormal fields, which are clearly not pathological nodules. The borders of the discrete hypokinetic areas are partly blurred, partly puzzle-like. The left lobe has a similar presentation. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is easy to identify for a moment.